Noch eine Runde Bastion. Ah, doch. Aha. Traces of other cores while the kid was out. So, Kern. Ja, versuchen wir nochmal Bögen schießen. Kid ain't had enough of the Breaker's barracks. Takes practice, and a mighty strong bow helps too. Das auch.
I almost don't believe it when he says he passed the Breaker's challenge. What else is there to say? In better days, the melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on the squirt. Of all the plans to survive the calamity, it had to be stabbed.
So, fies.
It cuts down every stab weed like there's gotta be a prize for it. If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down.
Oh,
Oops. Oh, da müssen wir ja hier auch mal gehen.
Core stuck inside one of those fancy cages. Some of the stuff lying around is downright dangerous.
Mach doch gleich schon mal aus dem Skript. Ich finde mal noch was. Brauchst Geld. Ich bin auch mal Sacke.
He throws a switch. Now what could possibly go wrong?
Ja genau, was soll schon schief?
Quite a bit, as it turns out. Cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow. All kid can do is wait. Shipments start falling in. Not every score is born bad. Some spring to the kid's defense. Scumbags don't take kindly to interlopers. Even some gas fellas take his corner. Heard it pop that needle before. At this rate, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30. Hard to tell. Squirrels get real territorial around the core. Then a shipment of free samples shows up. It ain't all bad, as the kid finds some spices from the motherland, tax-free. One thing's for sure, that cage is awful heavy.
Auf zu schocken, du Scheißding.
Yeah.
Ja, das war jetzt witzig. Ziemlich nervig ist, dass die Scheiße hier immer noch regnet.
I still remember the look on his face after that one.
So gut weiter.
Folks voyaged across the boundless sea to found Ceylandia. It was good living here for a while. Just getting started. Zolwood oil and that blade shines like a light. Turns out those old bones still have some spark in them.
Gehen wir aus meinem Zimmer an. Schön, was man da macht.
A bow and a machete, every bit as effective as the fancier stuff.
Schnell abzielen. Schauen wir mal. Nehmen wir das Übungsgelände erstmal für eine Machete.
Windbag Ranch was built for gathering squirt extract and copious supply. Ain't nothing more healthful. Showed up to make a fast.
alte Viecher. Ah, komm mal werfen. Willst du das?
Still others use the place to test their finest blades.
Scheiß Ding.
Place gets awful slick sometimes.
Puh. Ja. Denke ich, rüsten wir noch mal.
Comes back from Windbag Ranch, smelling good and ripe.
Ja, würde ich sagen. Rüsten wir mal Räder noch mal auf.
Come on, give the little tiger a break. We ain't much for pleasantries.
So.